Corey, how's your home record? How did that line change when Sagan went up on the wing and went down all the time?
How did that line change?
Yeah.
It's hard to say. No, I can't really remember. He's a guy that has a lot of skill. He's one of their faster players, so just brings a little bit different look. Still pretty solid.
Does your home record, Corey, against your 10-1, or you just come to level here? I don't know if it starts with the anthem and then continues with the fans and just gets the team going.
Yeah, it's an advantage. We played hard all year to play at home ice advantage. And when you start out in your building, it makes a big difference.
What does Jonathan Taylor bring to this team? During this run, obviously, he hasn't maybe scored as much as he wanted. At 1 and 2, but what has he brought to your point of view?
He's a guy that plays hard all over the ice. It doesn't matter what situation it is. Like I said, even if he's not scoring as much as he'd like to, he's still creating so many chances for other guys, creating space, opening up things. His skill is unbelievable. Just offers so much for the other guys. Sets the other guys up for scoring chances.
What's your philosophy in terms of in the locker room as a goalie? Do you speak up a lot during a run like this when there's times you have something to say, or as a goalie do you just focus on what you're doing?
Oh, I'm usually pretty quiet. I just stick to what I have to do and focus on my game.
Is that more of your personality, or is that just as a goalie, you know, you're going to worry about your thing and let the other guys do their thing?
Yeah, maybe a little bit personality, but you know, I like to joke around when there's a time. For the most part, during the games. We have some guys, we have some leaders that know what to say at the right time, so we'll leave it to them.
Sure.